I had no reason to think I had at that time lost my mind. It was only that I have never seen nor heard of Mr. Williamson since that moment. I do believe I said something like, "He's gone, he's gone, oh God, he's gone, he's gone, oh God." What an awful thing. And many such exclamations, which I do not distinctly recollect. I got from them the impression that they were related to something more than the mere disappearance of my husband. He's gone. He's gone. Oh, God. Something more than a mere disappearance, even if, as if that had occurred before my very eyes, which it did. My manner was wild, but not more so, I think, than was natural under the circumstances. Yes, that was indeed natural under the circumstances.
Someone or something knows something. Someone or something will not tell. No one knows what telling is the one someone or something will not tell.
He must have been called away on urgent business.
I hope people will not think I wished for it to happen, Sam. I did not wish for it to happen. It happened all by itself, I swear.
Who swears? Who swears?
All James said was, "Why, Father, what has become of Mr. Williamson?"
Why is Mother up there on the roof? Oh, Sam, do you think I did something in my head? Do you think it's because I said, "Father"?
You have not talked to the horses. You have not talked to the horses about the history of horses and the mysteries of Selma.
Selma, Alabama.
Ah, the mysteries of Selma. Ah.
Selma, Alabama.
All about the mysteries of Selma. Selma, Alabama, which I was dying to learn.
I don't know. I don't know what I should say. Should I say that I saw a disappearance? How can you say that you saw a disappearance?
Say what you saw.
Say what you saw, boy. You saw something more than a mere disappearance. You saw the same thing I saw. Didn't you?
No, Mrs. Williamson. No, no, no. I saw your husband, Mr. Williamson. Just as you did.
That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. That's why I'm staying up here on the roof. I'm staying up here till they tell me this is a fiction. And I am not who I am, boy.
Not who I am, boy. Not who I am, boy. Not who I am, boy.
I wasn't looking, Sam. A face was following the line of a crow. As it followed the line of the sky, as it followed the line of the day, as it followed the line of someone or something. Someone or something knows something. Someone or something will not tell. What telling is the one that someone or something will not tell.
Who knows?
Saw him throw away the stump of his cigar.
Throw away the stump of his cigar, or top that flower with a stick.
How did you know?
That's what you said.
No. I said he plucked a flower instead.
Plucked a flower? Ain't that sweet?
Ain't that sweet?
Now I don't know which.
Don't know which.
He don't know which.
Forgot to tell Andrew about those horses is what he said.
How do you know?
We
and Mr. Wren told
know.
The coachman, turn round. I forgot to tell Mr. Williamson about those horses.
How do you know?
We all know.
I know. I know.
We all know.
But how? How?
Like you say.
We all know.
We saw Mr. Williamson walking real leisurely across the open field.
We all know.
And at that moment, when the coach horses stumbled and came near falling.
We all know.
Came near falling. We all know.
We all know.
Mm-hmm.
sun.
We are
That's why I am staying up here on the roof.
What has become of Mr. Williamson?
We all know.
I'm staying up here till they tell me this is a fiction, and I'm not a girl.
In broad daylight.